It isn't until you take a walk with a Labrador that you discover how much of the world is palatable.